What's up, guys? We're here at Streetcar Takeover Denver, day number two over at Bandimere Speedway. Just got in, got plenty of stuff out this way. Obviously, we got the track back over there. Let's go check it out. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say this is yours.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good deal, man. Good deal. What's this thing run so far?
163.
Yep. 163 is the fastest it's ran today.
Nice. Good deal. What all you have done to it on your hood?
Big single belt motor.
Like 76, 75 or?
82, 85.
Whoa. Bigger single. So, big. Gotcha. Holy cow. What do you put down the tire then at altitude?
About 1250.
At this elevation?
Yeah.
So you're probably 14, 50, almost 15 if you like got down to sea level.
Probably.
Good deal.
So, and that's on boost, so it's got 150 in it, so.
That's awesome. Good deal, man. Are you doing a roll race event at all or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna do rear wheel drive. So it'll be just boost there, so it'll probably be 163 to 165.
Right.
So this next pass, I'm hoping the nitrous works.
You're hoping it works.
So, hoping.
Because it'll just basically be the last test pass that I have. The first one's basically my test pass.
Well, good luck to you, dude. Car's
Thanks.
Gorgeous.
Thank you.
Just found.
Again, king of the bakery cars, you should be in lane 7 and 8, please. King of the bakery cars, we've called you multiple times. King of the bakery cars, you should be in lane 7 and 8. And again, we have now called our front wheel drive cars to lanes 1 and 2. King of the bakery cars to lanes 7 and 8, please. Round number 1, elimination.
How's it going? Foot pound of torque.
How about you?
Oh, not too bad.
Yeah, it's looking good. You ever get that windshield thing figured out?
I'm waiting on stuff. One of my buddies ordered one, so
okay.
We'll see.
Good deal, man.
Kind of what that.
I gotta say, it looks a little better in person than it does, you know, watching it on a little 13-inch screen.
Yeah, it looks a lot better now that I washed it too. I'm excited to get it like actually in front of people. It seems like a lot of people like looking at it, you know. So.
Dope. But yeah, man, it was. So, but the one thing I learned from that experience is, like, don't set deadlines. Like, don't say, I'm going to have it done for.
Yeah.
Because then it's just disappointing. It is, like, an incessant disappointment that you
don't
want to do.
Well, that's how it was, like, kind of last night. I was, like, you know, it was, like, 4 in the morning, and, like, I just got it loaded up, and I'm, like, ugh. Like, there's so much more stuff that I wanted to do to it. You know, I wanted to throw the back bumper and the wing on it, and I just, like, I just needed to go. What was I talking to you? I'm going to go cruise around in the pits and kind of look at some stuff.
All right, take it easy, man. Good luck with the belt, dude.
King of the Bakery, round number 1. Heads up, first of all. The Nissan. Dodges. There are roll racing. There, one of them green Volkswagens and that Ford Mustang.
Yeah.
one eternity later.
Passengers permitted on board the board. No passenger on board your vehicles when you are racing down the racetrack. There will be no. So Justin, McFarland is in the right lane here, correct? For those of us who don't know, what in the world is this thing?
Okay, so that's a C5 Corvette with no panels on it. It is a factory frame rail. I mean, everything's a C5 Corvette on that car.
We just took all the body panels. It's naked on it like that.
Okay.
Your cleanup run. Gonna be going against that coyote. He's got some work to do now. I know we got some Cleetus fans out there. Oh yeah. Lots of do it for Dale out there.
Truck's gonna get the easy win. 9:36. Our 12-second daily driver's lap should be in lane 7.
Alright guys, that is going to do it for today's video. It is about 10 o'clock right now, so we've been here for going on 13 hours. They are, as you can see behind me, still racing. They're probably gonna be here for another couple hours at least. But we still got about an hour drive to go back home, and then we gotta get to editing and everything like that. So we're gonna go ahead and head on out. Really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Do not forget to like, comment, and please subscribe to the channel. I will see you all very soon in the next video. Catch you next time.